The city of Lenexa, Kansas, a suburb of Kansas City, is experiencing significant pressure toward development. The city has taken proactive steps to improve water quality and preserve valuable open spaces in the remaining undeveloped areas. Through the city's Rain to Recreation program, city leaders found innovative stormwater management solutions aimed at protecting water quality and providing recreational and educational opportunities for residents.
The mission of the Rain to Recreation program is to take stormwater and to not look at it as a cost, but look at it as a benefit. In Lenexa, like many communities, stormwater has been seen as a problem to be dealt with. We have changed that approach into looking at stormwater as an asset by combining our stormwater projects with recreation projects.
In 2009, the city of Lenexa received $1 million from the Kansas Clean Water State Revolving Fund to construct the Central Green Streamway, a major component of the Rain to Recreation program. The Clean Water State Revolving Fund is a low-interest loan program that funds water quality improvement projects in each state using both state and federal dollars from the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency. The American Recovery and Reinvestment Act of 2009 provided $4 billion for the Clean Water State Revolving Fund, of which a portion was targeted for the new Green Project Reserve. The Green Project Reserve encourages communities to use green solutions like water and energy efficiency improvements, green infrastructure projects, and other environmentally innovative activities. The city of Lenexa used Green Project Reserve funds to construct the Central Green Streamway in the Lenexa City Center.
The Central Green Streamway drains stormwater runoff from 65 acres of land into seven man-made step pools. The step pools are designed to slow the flow of the water and oxygenate it as it flows over the rock walls. The constructed wetland with the native plantings helps treat the stormwater. Native plants have deep roots. The deep roots turn the soil into a big sponge, which soaks up the water, filtering the pollutants as it does.
The Lenexa City Center is a mixed-use development which will include offices and retail space, as well as residential, entertainment, and public spaces. The streamway will safely move stormwater from the Lenexa City Center development while creating a public space with walking and jogging trails. The Central Green Streamway project provides social and recreational benefits for the city center development.
This project provides a recreational benefit by tying to existing trail projects, a streamway, and a county lake, so that there's continuity between the three park systems and a variety of land uses for people to enjoy. So all of these green spaces will provide an opportunity for people to walk trails, see wildlife, and really we're taking stormwater and making it an amenity for this community.
As a result of these efforts, the city of Lenexa was recently named one of the best places to live in the United States by Money Magazine.
Many communities have come to Lenexa to look at the way that we're addressing stormwater and modeling their own programs after them.
Lenexa's vision shows the value of innovative stormwater management, watershed protection, use of native species, and environmental education for community stakeholders, making it a better place for residents today and in the future.